My little understanding about blood donation is you go to the hospital, you donate your blood for any emergency. For example, if there's any disaster, you don't need to start looking for blood. The blood is already there. You can do it voluntarily. You can also go to the hospital, you give your blood and they pay you. You can do it freely. No, I have never donated my blood to anybody, but I have it in mind. And one day I'll go to the hospital and give my blood.
Blood donation, you know, is very necessary in a given organization or in a country like this.
Okay.
There is a need for you to give blood. If your blood is good to give others. You understand? Because you give blood to save life. You understand that? So you sacrifice your own life and save another person's life. That is why. Then blood donations, if your blood has been tested and discovered that the blood is okay, it's very good for you to give time to time and give it. Not by collecting money or whatsoever. Do it for the sake of God and the sake of the person who you are giving to. But you save life. It's all about saving life. And the religion is emphasized on helping your neighbor. You understand what? The religion emphasizes that from give you a distance, your left or your right, to the extent that about 12 to 15 houses that you should give help to your neighbor. So anything happen to your neighbor, it's happened to you. And if you are not saving your neighbor's life, your home will be followed. So you didn't know what will happen next. So the best thing is to save your life and save your neighbor. And if you save your neighbor, you save yourself. Because if you don't save your neighbor, at the end of the day, you didn't know what will go to affect you tomorrow. And tomorrow, it's not you that will go to help yourself. It's your neighbor that is going to help you. So it's just vice versa.
Okay. Have you ever donated blood to anybody?
Once, to my younger brother.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you very much. Thank
you.
Blood donation, I think, is the process of donating blood to a patient or someone that needs blood. Yes, I'm a Christian. My religion supports blood. Even I think I still have a date. I think my birthday is July 27, so I remember vividly 2013, I volunteered. I went to one of these hospitals in town, which I donated my blood. Once or twice. I remember vividly when I went to do that, the doctor in charge of the donor person or in charge or whatever asked me some few questions. He asked me whether I know my blood
types,
which I told him yes. And he also asked me, hey, I think he runs some tests for me to know my PVC. And then those are some of the questions he asked me, and when I told him, I said, okay, I'm good to go.
Okay.
I think it's very important at least people should volunteer. Because if you look at it, the rate of accident, and if you go to people that visit hospital, you see patients lying down, there's 50 people running helter-skelter because they need blood and all this. I think I want to encourage people to do that on their own will, because it's very important. Because we may not know, somebody close to you or your relative may need the blood. So I think I advise everybody to do that.
What I understand about blood donation is, it's like some people that may need help. Those are in the hospital that need help, that don't have much blood. I guess, you know, those that are having much blood, they can donate to those who survive. So that is how, you know, that's what I can say. Donate blood before in my church, family worship center, international. So I donate blood and, yeah, I've done that before.
Well, I knew about blood donation. It helped a lot because I'm a victim. Like, it will help when there is an accident. It helps to save life quickly. There is a, maybe if you are in very critical condition that they needed blood and there is not any blood to donate, or there is not any blood in the fridge at that moment, you likely lose that patient. So at least I urge people to donate blood. It's very good. I do donate.
Okay.
I do donate blood.